Hello friends, today we will learn the third reaction of photochemistry. The name of that reaction is Paternò-Bucci reaction. Paternò-Bucci reaction. This is third reaction of photochemistry. In this reaction, one carbonyl compound will be there. And another precursor is either alkene or alkyne. This reaction is same like cycloaddition reaction, and we will get the product. The name is oxetane. We'll see directly one example. See, this is carbonyl compound plus alkene. Simply we will take the ethylene molecule, then the condition, reaction condition, then what will happen? The radical in another precursor also the same, the radical. These radical will get one bond, and these radical will combine and you will get the another bond. So the structure is like this. So this is the known as oxetane. Okay, four membered cyclic compound you will get called as oxetane. We will see another some examples. Okay, pH C double bond O pH, then double bond having substituent which is methyl. Here in alkene precursor there are two conditions, whether this is electron donating group or electron withdrawing group. Means here is electron donating group, which is cis type of material. So in this compound we will get the product is C double bond O, like this cycle, then the product is methyl, and you will get the trans type of product. This is trans. Same way, suppose same precursor but methyl in starting material, this is trans and electron donating group, then what will be the product? pH here either cis, means you can draw it above the plane or below the plane, so cis. So this is the reaction condition. In same way, suppose the same starting material pH, or we will summarize this, and in next example we will see it. So we will continue with the another example, pH COPH plus this alkyne having electron withdrawing group, this is cyanide groups. Okay, in this condition you will get the product is like this. This is four membered cycle, then pH, and here you will get cyanide in cis format. Cis. Same way, if cyanide is in trans format, then you will get pH, cyanide, trans, here trans. Okay, in short we will summarize it. When carbonyl plus alkyne having electron withdrawing group, electron withdrawing group in cis, then you will get the cis. Then trans electron withdrawing group, then you will get trans. Same way, if electron donating group, is there, then you will get trans product, and electron donating group in initially, then you will get cis product. We will see the third example of Patton-Wooch reaction. See, this is the starting material, carbonyl. We will take one example with alkyne, then the reaction condition, which is HNO. In this case, carbon, again the same way, the four membered ring will form and we will get like this oxygen having one double bond. Here what happen, a ring opening will happen. Ring opening, obviously ring will not open on this way, because again the same initial starting material will form. So here the ring will open on this way, is like this. So product is like this, pH, CPH, here double bond, then single bond, then double bond O, this is R, and here is R. So this is the ring opening product, ring opening final product of Patton-Wooch reaction when we have alkyne is one of the precursor. We will see another type of some examples. Suppose we have this benzophenone plus cyclic diene, and then reaction condition. Obviously, there will be a Patton-Wooch type of reaction. What will happen here? PHO, here one radical, another one radical, and here double bond, one radical here, one radical here. It means that the product is like this, PH, PH, here cycle, here will be the double bond. So this is the final product. Next example we will see, PH, C double bond OPH plus ME, here alkene, means little substituted. Okay, what will happen here? Here you will get the two type of products. See, one is like this, oxygen, then here ME, and in another way, ME. So which is the major product and which is the minor product here? It's based on the, see, this pH, radical, and compared to here, again, here is radical. Which is the most stable, or which is more stable and which is less stable? This is more stable, because here two substituent, here is less stable. Here is the same, less stable, more stable. So these two less stable attachment is more favorable, and it means that this product is the major and this is minor product.